To install Windows 8, we need two things. First thing is Rufus, and other thing is Windows 10 ISO file. So we are going to install Windows 10 using Rufus. First of all, open your browser and search Rufus. Then download it. And now I'm going to download Windows 10 ISO file. I have already downloaded Windows 10 ISO file, so I'm not going to download it again. Now go to the desktop or wherever you saved that Rufus file and double click on it. Now select in the disk icon Windows ISO file and start. It will take time, 10 to 12 minutes, and once it is done, just restart your computer in bootable mode. And now select USB as boot option and run the setup.
पॉज करने के लिए दबा के रखना उसको, तो ना पॉज कर दो उसको, दबा, वाह पॉज
नहीं,
चलो हिसाब से 81 है।